Teaching your dog commands in another language is a great way for you to practice your chosen language in and around your home. More so, teaching your dog commands in another language ensures only you have full control of your dog and no one else. This is ever popular within the police and military in English-speaking countries, whereby German commands are commonly used. Another reason to choose to train your dog in a foreign language is that if, God forsake, your dog is ever stolen, it's more likely to be returned if they cannot communicate simple instructions to the dog. In this episode, we will be covering 20 simple commands to teach your dog. So without further ado, let's jump right in and start. The word is stay, which in Irish Gaelic is
fan.
This word, pronounced more slowly, sounds like
fan.
Again, the word is
fan.
The word is bark, which in Irish Gaelic is
beatafan.
This word, pronounced more slowly, sounds like
beatafan.
Again, the word is
beatafan.
The word is jump, which in Irish Gaelic is
lame.
This word, pronounced more slowly, sounds like
lame.
Again, the word is
lame.
The word is up, which in Irish Gaelic is
suas.
This word, pronounced more slowly, sounds like
suas.
Again, the word is
suas.
The word is down, which in Irish Gaelic is
sheas.
This word, pronounced more slowly, sounds like
sheas.
Again, the word is
sheas.
The word is outside, which in Irish Gaelic is
amach.
This word, pronounced more slowly, sounds like
amach.
Again, the word is
amach.
The word is go toilet, which in Irish Gaelic is
dindoro.
This word, pronounced more slowly, sounds like
dindoro.
Again, the word is
dindoro.
The word is give me your paw, which in Irish Gaelic is
sheen hugum de lapa.
This word, pronounced more slowly, sounds like
sheen hugum do lapa.
Again, the word is
sheen hugum do lapa.
The word is heel, which in Irish Gaelic is
snasala.
This word, pronounced more slowly, sounds like
snasala.
Again, the word is
snasala.
The word is sit, which in Irish Gaelic is
sui.
This word, pronounced more slowly, sounds like
sui.
Again, the word is
sui.
The word is come here, which in Irish Gaelic is
gutche.
This word, pronounced more slowly, sounds like
gutche.
Again, the word is
gutche.
The word is fetch, which in Irish Gaelic is
fire.
This word, pronounced more slowly, sounds like
fire.
Again, the word is
fire.
The word is attack, which in Irish Gaelic is
ansi.
This word, pronounced more slowly, sounds like
ansi.
Again, the word is
ansi.
The word is leave, which in Irish Gaelic is
ligdo.
This word, pronounced more slowly, sounds like
ligdo.
Again, the word is
ligdo.
The word is drop, which in Irish Gaelic is
squealish.
This word, pronounced more slowly, sounds like
squealish.
Again, the word is
squealish.
The word is lay down, which in Irish Gaelic is
loishis.
This word, pronounced more slowly, sounds like
loishis.
Again, The word is...
Loisis.
The word is quiet, which in Irish Gaelic is...
Cúnas.
This word, pronounced more slowly, sounds like...
Cúnas.
Again, the word is...
Cúnas.
The word is faster, which in Irish Gaelic is...
Níos tápúla.
This word, pronounced more slowly, sounds like...
Níos tápúla.
Again, the word is...
Níos tápúla.
The word is, look at me, which in Irish Gaelic is...
Féchram.
This word, pronounced more slowly, sounds like...
Féchram.
Again, the word is...
Féchram.
The word is, stop it, which in Irish Gaelic is...
Írias.
This word, pronounced more slowly, sounds like...
Írias.
Again, the word is...
Írias.
Whilst you're here, don't forget to subscribe and leave any comments below. Thanks for watching!